the cave. You see how much the creek is flooded? We've gotten 5 inches of rain before all of this today, so what's it look like? It's best to look at it while it's raining, because when it stops raining, then it's, you know, automatically gonna just start getting lower and lower and lower and lower. From that point on, you can't see it from the top. You can really hear it roaring from the house. Whoa. It's usually only like a foot or so, a couple feet deep right here. It's like a bend that goes up that way toward the bluff. The little rock right there. I don't know if you can see it or not. That rock is not even reachable when you are standing down there. That's how deep this water is. I have an umbrella, so it's probably gonna be a little bit noisy. Let's see if it's going up to this path yet. Well, it's getting close to it. I think it's floating down. It is. It's going down this part too. It's like split. It's covering the whole thing just about. I hope it'll lay down a whole bunch of them trees flatter, because those trees are really hard to get rid of. Maybe it'll wash out some fossils. I'm almost gonna put the fossils down here. Nurse is here. Really flooding. Oh, that's these rocks. These rocks are rarely ever in the water. The edge of the water is usually somewhere in here, maybe. Ooh. I have one more part I can look at. Whoa, it's flooded down here. I can't even get to the other part I was gonna look at. I don't know what that noise was. That my umbrella caught in the bar. Whoa, it's coming through here. There's a squirrel. Can't see it from here. Well, there's the part I was gonna look at. right there. It looks like it's really roaring down there. Okay, well, this is about all I can show. I don't really want to wade through that. I do have my boots on. I just don't want to slide down. Why not? I got my boots on. Worry about the shakiness. Try to walk on rocks and keep the thing level. Hold. The part might be a little deeper than I thought. I don't know where that squirrel went. It was like, it went under the trees there. I wonder if there's any fossils in here somewhere. Well, we can see it a little better. Maybe I'll cut through here. And then loop around. I really came down here when it was already flooded. Like, well, it was still raining. Whoa, that's really roaring. Whoa, I can't even get through here. That is really rough. I want to see if I could see the rock. Oh my gosh, the rock's not even there. You sit next to the rock, like in front of it, the water's usually kind of deep, and it never covers. I don't know, I might have seen it where it was covering it, but that rock is supposed to be right in there somewhere. Kind of in the middle over here. It is completely over that rock. It is really flooded. Here's the one I walked down a minute ago before I took the shortcut. This is actually where I recorded the AMSR, is it? Creek water video. I had the The camera was actually sitting up in there somewhere, like in the middle where that water is right now. It was like in front of them trees. Wow. Oh, that cliff over there on the other side. When you're standing next to it, it is like, I don't know, it's about taller than me. That water is really, really high. It's about to go over that side, looks like. Water is flowing. You can see some rapids down in there, but you probably can't see on camera. I'd love to go rafting down this, but like float tube or something, but a lot of it's not really deep enough to float on without getting caught in some of it. And the only time to do it is when it's flooding. And when it's flooding, it's dangerous, so we just don't do it. But anyway. Wow. That rock is bowling pin shaped. Actually, that AMSR or ASMR video I made, you can see that rock down there in it. So you can go look at that video if you want to see that rock. It's actually shaped like a bowling pin kind of, and I've never seen it all the way. Well, I might have seen it where you can see the top a little bit, but I don't know if I've seen it where it was all the way under before. Maybe once. Wow. Thank you for watching.